So we were testing it pretty hard, and we were really astonished by the range of the bus and the comfort it offers, and really the price.
Yeah.
If you compare it to the same category of EDL, you pay 9,000
for
the bus.
Wow.
Which is,
yeah, a lot.
Like enormous.
Over 60 buses in that.
So we bought 36, okay. And I think there are still three more. So 36 buses times 100,000 euros less.
Yeah.